हेलो बच्चा पार्टी, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर फाइन। वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक्स पार्ट टू चैप्टर 7 स्टैंडर्ड 5 मैथमेटिक्स। सो टुडेज फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज कैलेंडर मैजिक। आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू नो व्हाट इज कैलेंडर। कैलेंडर इज अ थिंग दैट शोज द रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन डेट एंड डे। सो आई हैव टेकन 7 days of a week, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday. And I have taken a month of 30 days. That month start at Sunday and ends at Monday. Okay? So, in calendar magic, they are telling us, if we take a 9 number from calendar, if we take any 9 number from calendar, suppose I have taken this 9 number. 3, 4, 5, 10, 11, 12, 17, 18 and 19. Okay? If I take any 9 number from this calendar, then they have given us one simple trick to find sum of all this number. Okay? If we want to find sum of all this number, then we have to simply add this. 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 11 plus 12 plus 17 plus 18 plus 19, so on. We have to add all 9 numbers, then we will find the sum. And that will take a long time. So, calendar magic has given us simple trick. That trick include 2 steps. In step 1, they are telling us to take a smallest number. Smallest number, and we have to add that smallest number with 8. Okay? So, in this 9 number, 3, 4, 5, 10, 11, 12, 17, 18, 19, which is the smallest one? Yes, 3 is the smallest one. So, in first step, we have to take a smallest number, that is 3, and we have to add with 8. So, what will be the result? 3 plus 8? 11. Step 1 result is 11. Okay? So, in step 2, they are telling us, to multiply this result, what is this? 11. We have to multiply this result with 9. Okay? In every case, if you take any 9 number, so in first step you have to take a smallest number and add 8 to it. And in second step, whatever result you get, you have to multiply it by 9. You have to add by 8 and multiply by 9. Okay, so in our case 11 9s are, so 99 will be the sum of all this number. Let's add it. 3 plus 4 7, 7 plus 5 12, first row 12, 10 plus 11 21, 21 plus 12 33, very good, 33, 17 18 19 30, 30 plus 45, 45 and 9, 45 and 9, 50, 45 and 9, yes, anyone, 54, very good. So, if we add all these, 2 plus 3, 5, 5 plus 4, 9, 1 plus 3, 4, 4 plus 5, 9, the answer is 99. So, this is the trick or simple magic with which you can calculate sum of any 9 numbers in a given calendar. Is it clear, bachcha party? Okay, bachcha party. So, the next topic is sum more numbers, in which they have given us this pattern. Okay? If we look this pattern carefully, we will find some trick in. Okay? This is very simple. So, in step 1, they have given us 9 minus 1 whole divided by 8, which give us 1. In second step, in step 2, now they have taken 98. 9 minus 1 will be 8. So they have taken 98 minus 2. 1 is increases by 1, that is 1 plus 1, 2. So 98 minus 2, this whole divided by 8, then we will get 12. Now if you look carefully, if we are subtracting by 2, then we got added by 2, 1, 2, okay? In next step, that is step 3, they have now taken 3 digit number, 9, 8, 7. We have 98, 8 minus 1, 7. So that's why 9, 8, 7. Now 2 plus 1, 3. Now we are subtracting 9, 8, 7 minus 3. Okay? As you see again, if we are subtracting it by 3, 3 got added to our answer in next step. Now again this number is added by one more digit, that is less than 7, that is 9876. This is going backward. If we take 9876543211, so this is going backward and we are adding plus 1 to every next subtraction. Okay, so here it is 987 and after 7 it will be 6. So 9876 minus 3 plus 1 we have added 4. So we are subtracting 4 from 9876. And if you look again carefully, if we are subtracting it by 4, then we are getting 4 at the end. So what will be the next step or next pattern? 9876 will become 5 digit number. And for 5 digit, we have to take minus 1 from 6. That is why next step will be 9876. 6 minus 1, 5. And now we are subtracting it from, we have to add 1 to 4. That is 4 plus 1, 5. So if we subtract 5 from 98,765 and divide it by 8, then we will get what number we will get? If we are subtracting it by 5, then what will be the number? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. In this way, here number got increasing and here whatever we are subtracting, that number will come at the end. Is it clear, bachcha bati? So the next topic is smart adding, where they are telling us to add 10 digit, 1 to 10, 11 to 20, 21 to 30, 31 to 40, 41 to 50 and so on, up to 91 to 100. Okay, so how to add in a smart way? One way is simple addition, we have to add each and every digit. Okay, and the smart way is that if you look at carefully, there is a pattern in the answer. Okay, if we add first 10 digit, that is 1 to 10, then we are getting 55. Okay, then if we add 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 and 20, then we are getting 155. So what is the difference there? 155 minus 55 will be 100. There is a difference of 100. So if you look carefully in this pattern, the 1 is here, then that 1 is added before 55. In second, in third step, there is a 2, then 2 is added before 55. If 31 is taken, then 3 is added before 35. In case of 41 to 50, what is the first digit? 4. Then 4 is added before 55. Okay? So, there is a difference of 100 in each and every step. Starting from 1 to 10, 11 to 20, 21 to 30, 31 to 40 and 41 to 50. Can you tell me what will be if I take 51 and if I add each and every digit up to 60, what will be my answer? Can anyone tell? Look here. What is this digit? 5. So what will come here before 55? 5. So our answer will be 555. In this way, you can smartly add any 10 digit. Okay? And this is only applicable when you are adding 1 to 10, 21 to 30, 11 to 20 and so on. Okay? Is it clear how to add smartly? We have to take difference of 100 and we have to look for the first digit. If we are taking addition of 11 to 20, what is the first digit in 11? 1. Then we have to put that 1 before 55. In addition of 21 to 30, what is the first digit? 2. Then we have to put 2 before 55. In 31 to 40, we have to put 3 before 55. In 41 to 50, we have to put 4 before 55. Then our answer will be 455. If we are adding 51 to 60, then what is the first digit? 5. Then we have to put 5 before 55. So our answer will be 555. Can anyone tell what will be 71 plus 80? What will be the answer? What I have to put before 55? Please comment down below what I have to put before that 55. Okay? If you are writing correct answer in the comment box, then I will understand that you are getting this topic. Isn't it? Okay, bachcha bati? Now the next topic is fun with odd number, in which they have given us again a pattern, because this all chapter is about pattern. Okay? So what is that? Let's see. They are telling us to add first two odd number. I hope all of you know what is odd number. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 13. These all are nothing but odd numbers. Okay? And what are the even number? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12 and so on. Isn't it? So, these are odd number and these are even number. So, they are telling us to add first two odd numbers. So, first two odd numbers are 1 and 3. So, 1 plus 3 is equal to nothing but 4. And we can write this 4 in which manner? 2 into 2. Here, pattern is that we are taking 2 number. That's why we are adding 2 into 2. This is the pattern we can form. Okay? Isn't it? If we are taking 2 odd numbers, then 2 into 2. In the next step, add one more odd number or next odd number. 1, 3 plus 5. The next odd number is 5. So 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 5, 9. And we can write 9 in 3 into 3 manner. So here pattern is what? If there are 3 odd number, then we have multiplied 3 with 3. So can anyone tell what will be the next pattern in this manner? What is the next odd number? 7. So we have to first add next odd number. 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7. That is 4 plus 5, 9. And 9 plus 7, 16. And how can we write 16 in the multiplication form? Yes, 4 into 4. If you don't know how this 4 into 4 come, just remember, there are 4 odd numbers, that's why we are multiplying 4 with 4. Simple. What will be the next? The next odd number is 9. So 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7 plus 9. Okay? So the answer will be 25. So how to write 25 in multiplication manner? Let's say here, how many odd numbers are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I have to just multiply 5 with 5. Okay? And for your homework, you have to write what will come for 6 into 6 and what will come for 7 into 7. 6, 6 are 36, 7, 7 are 49. And here you have to write pattern addition of next odd number and addition of next odd number. This is your first task for this important topic. Okay? Can you write that? Okay, bachcha party. So the next topic is secret numbers. How to find any secret number if this type of instructions are given? This is the most simple part of this entire chapter. Answer is given in all these 4 points. So let's read first point carefully. The first point is number is greater than 50. So they are telling us whichever number we are finding, the secret number, that is greater than 50. So our number will start from 51 onwards. Our number will be greater than 50. Okay? Second point, it is more than 6 tens. What do you mean by 6 tens? 6 into 10, that is 60. And less than 7 tens, that is 7 into 10, that is 70. So our number is more than 60 and less than 70. That means our number is between 60 and 70. Okay? more than 60 and less than 70. So we come to know that our number is in between 60 and 70. Is it clear? It is very simple. Now third point, the tens digit is one more than ones digit. Now, okay, if we are taking number, in that number there is some digit at ones place and there is some digit at tens place, isn't it? So here they are telling us that the tens digit, the digit which is here, is one more than digit here. So if here it is 5, then here it will be 4. Let's take example. If at ones position there is 4, so what is one more than 4? 5. Okay, so the tens place have one more than ones place. Okay, the tens digit is one more than 5, is one more than 4, more than ones digit. Is it clear how this point works? The digit at tens place is one more than digit at ones place. Simple. And the last point, the sum of digit is 11. Now we know our digit is between 60 and 70. So first we have to find which number has tens digit one more than ones. So 61, here 6 and 1, here 4 more than. 62, here the difference is 3. 6 is 4 more than 2. 63, here 6 is 3 more than. 64, here 6 is 2 more than 4. And finally 65, here 6 is 1 more than 5. At 1's place it is 5 and at 10's place it is 6. And 6 is 1 more than 5. So this number is our number, 65. And if we add 6 plus 5, the answer will be 11. So it satisfied the last condition, that is sum of digit. Sum of these two digits is 11. So our secret number is, what is our secret number? It is 65. In this manner, simply by reading instruction, you can find any secret number. Practice such type of question. This type of question may be asked in your coming exams. Okay? How to find it? It is clear. Just you have to read given instruction carefully. First, you have to find range. Our number is between which range? Then you have to take what will be at the ones place and what will be at the tens place. Then you have to finally verify by adding or subtracting that two digits. Okay? It is very simple, bachcha bati. Now the last topic of this video is pattern. So they have given us pattern like this. 1 is equal to 1 into 1, 121 is equal to 11 into 11, 123, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1 is equal to 111 into 111. How this pattern is working or what is the logic behind this pattern? Let's see. In first step, the 1, can you see? So if there is only 1, highest value on left hand side is 1. That's why we are adding only 1 into 1. Okay? I am explaining the logic. Okay? In the second step, 1, 2, 1. What is the highest number you are seeing? 2. Okay? So we have to take 2 ones at right hand side and multiply it. That is 2, 1 is nothing but 11. Now on left hand side, 1, 2, 3. What is the highest number you are seeing? 3. So we have to take how many ones at right hand side? 3 ones. That is 111 multiplied by 111. What will be the next step in this pattern? If I am taking 1, 2, 3, 4. Then again 3, 2, 1. So what will be the right hand side? If, what is the highest number you are seeing? 1, 2, 3 and 4. So can you tell how many 1 I have to take on the right hand side? Exactly, I have to take 4, 1 and multiply it by 4, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4 multiply by 1, 2, 3, 4. Simple. If I take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. So can you say which is the highest number you are seeing? 5. So how many ones I have to take there? 5, 1, and I have to multiply that by 5, 1. That is 11,111 multiplied by 11,111. Simple. This pattern is clear. This chapter is very simple. You can answer any question by properly observing it. You have to find logic behind that particular pattern, then you can solve any types of question. I hope all of you are clear with all the concept of can you see the pattern, and if still any one of you have any doubt, please contact me or message me. Okay, bye bye, take care, stay healthy, stay fit.